One, two, three, come on!
This is free ice cream.
Yep.
This wine. Which one?
Which we will probably have to eat first.
It's already melting.
Mine, Muna.
And then...
And that, you remember what it was called?
Signature ramen.
Yeah.
Oh my god, smells
delicious.
Smells good and looks yummy.
Yeah, well, do you know what that's pork?
I think it's pork. It's obviously pork.
Yeah, it's pork. Yeah.
Okay.
OMG.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Excuse me.
Ako din.
Hello, Noob. We are gonna now. Oh, maganda sobra.
No.
We are now gonna teach Cha Cha how to use a chopstick. So, see the first. So it needs to be. Yeah. Can you hold that?
Just like that.
Okay.
Wait, I did not. Okay.
Now we are gonna teach Cha Cha how to use a chopstick. Okay, so the first one you want it like all the way down. Yep, and then it kind of sits there on that finger. Good. Okay, and then the top one, see, you're close. You want to have it so it comes to a point. So, yeah. So, all right, so, okay. So look here. You want this,
put
this finger up, yeah. And then you want it to come down into that one. Then, okay, so here I will. Wait, back. Okay, so put this finger up. You want it to come. So. Okay. Bring this finger up. Okay, so that's why. You gotta move this up a little bit. There we go. So, you want to be able to do this, so you will... Yeah. So your hinge is this finger. So you're moving up and down with your middle... Yeah, good. Time to go! Look at that! Oh! Wow! It's okay. You lost it. Now I will eat.
What?
Ah. Hold on.
I don't like it.
She was close. But it's very hard.
It's very hard.
Very frustrating if you don't know. We're eating soup with chopsticks anyway. When I was a child, I learned it myself.
Wow, you're so smart.
When we ate at the Chinese restaurant, they always gave us chopsticks, but my family never used them, and I wanted to learn. But there was like a little instructions on the side of the package.
Oh, wow.
Like on the side of the package.
That is rare.
Yeah. So there's two of these. I'm going to eat one and get the other.
This is unfair. Because... You would eat a lot of ramen. Me, just a souffle.
Oh my god. You don't want the pork? Try to make it so they're parallel. You're so close. Mm. call on the team.
I don't like that.
You don't like that? That is the best part of every meme. I don't like that. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Good, huh? Where did that piece come? That's not muscles I normally use. Oh my god. I wish we had found this the first day.
Good lipstick, huh?
I wonder who's the amazing man who bought you that lipstick.
You.
Oh.
Wow.
So delicious. This. Oh my god. This is my
amazing.
Favorite.
Amazing.
Yeah.
My lipstick is still here. It's still moisturizing. Wow.
No idea how happy that makes me. I think this is my favorite thing in the Philippines.
Ramen? Oh my god. Loving my lipstick talaga. So, oh my god! Look! Still shiny!
Chacha's happiness is my happiness. I know how to live a happy life.
So messy.
Too late.
Too messy.
Oh, my hand is tired now. a good one right there. Oh. Sorry, take your time. Oh, it just falls apart. There's a giant chunk of pork in there, and I just...
Ubus na po yung ramen namin. But, yung lipstick ko, nagkadikit pa rin. At shiny pa rin yung lips ko.
gotten to cha-cha.